privatisation was killing me. So I took a package from the SEC. I had the privatisation.
Privatisation.
The privatisation.
Privatisation.
The privatisation. No consideration blues. I looked for a job in my hometown, but every second business was closing down with the privatisation.
Privatisation.
The privatisation.
Privatisation.
The privatisation. Economic rationalist blues. I used to have a job, now I'm unemployed. My self-esteem has been destroyed by the privatisation.
Privatisation.
The privatisation.
Privatisation.
The privatisation. What's the social implication, blue? Outsourcing, downsizing, way to go. Public ownership is a real no-no. That's the privatisation.
Privatisation.
The privatisation.
Privatisation.
The privatisation. Stop the implication blues. Privatisation.
Privatisation.
The privatisation.
Privatisation.
The privatisation. No more power station blues. Power, water, transport, gas and health. Gone to create someone else's wealth. That's the privatisation.
Privatisation.
The privatisation.
Privatisation.
The privatisation. Fiscal masturbation blues. It's time that we all kicked and butt and told the bully boys to go and get lost with their privatisation.
Privatisation.
The privatisation.
Privatisation.
The privatisation. Nothing but frustration. Show your indignation and your consternation. Let's reverse the situation with the privatisation.